real parents.
You mean his biological parents?
Actually, buddy, I don't know who they are.
Don't you want to know? Maybe they're pirates.
Maybe, but I'm kind of happy with the way things are.
But what
and
if...
The good news is that your mommy's side of the family is so big and so filled with love that maybe you just focus on that, okay? We should get to work.
And friends, it should be noted that by work, he meant their top secret date.
Well, hello there. I'm Rafael.
Jane.
Ooh, roleplay as foreplay.
So, where are you from?
I'm a local, actually, born and raised. What about you?
Here and there. I don't really have deep roots.
Wait, is this about what Mateo said about your parents?
Who's Mateo?
Sorry. Never mind.
Yeah. I'm kind of a rolling stone. Okay, what?
Nothing.
Look, I'm happy about my decision not to find him.
You just don't seem happy.
Because you keep asking me about it. Can I get a scotch? Neat? Please don't judge.
I'm not. Fine, I am a little, but not because of the scotch, but because you are shutting down and you do not want to engage.
That's right, Jane. I don't. Should we just do this another night?
Yeah. I have a big day tomorrow with Petra.
Which brings us to...
We are almost completely out of sea bass, Bob.
Already?
Yes, and running out is unacceptable. Jane, write down that that is unacceptable. Look, I need a shipment no later than this afternoon. And if you can't do it, I'll switch vendors. You don't think there are other fishmongers in town?
Please, Miss Solano.
Don't please me. I'm not the one who made the mistake.
Hey, sorry to jump in, but I was in the kitchen earlier, and we do have one pallet of sea bass left, so we should be good until tomorrow.
Thank you for your input, Jane. I'll check on it and get back to you. You're dismissed. Jane! The first two letters in shadow are shh.
Well, I was just trying to help.
You weren't helping. You were interfering. You think I don't know about that extra pallet back there?
Then why did you threaten to fire him?
To instill fear. Employees need to worry they're going to lose their jobs. Keeps them on their toes. What?
Nothing.
Oh, just say it.
Fine. Since you said I was your moral compass, I just think there are kinder ways to motivate your employees.
Interesting. And how many successful businesses have you run?
Oh, snap.
Exactly. Look, I can't have you shadow me if you're going to judge me the whole time. Now I have to go.
Going to that parenting group was the best thing I could have.